Honeybee, I just got off the phone from Ryan's family. They told me that you stung him many times and nearly killed him instantly along with your honeybee friends. Now he won't push any of his books and he is recovering in the hospital because of what you did to him.
But Emily and Alexander, I'm really sorry for what I did to him.
Well, you shouldn't have done it in the first place after of what you did to Ryan. And your apology has been denied forever.
You are busted big time, and banned from entering this library permanently. Get out of this library right now. You're grounded until when pigs fly.
They are...